7 News, live at 6.
Many employers don't want their employees to use their phones during the day, but a new study shows taking a smartphone break may actually be a good thing. Researchers at Kansas State found employees who were allowed to take micro breaks on their phones were happier and more productive. The study also found that people spend an average of 22 minutes during an 8-hour day on their phones. And right now, the Sandia National Labs working on making those smartphones and other devices smaller, smarter, and better. KOAT Action 7 News reporter Mike Springer shows us the science that could soon end up in your home.
It looks quite simple, using pressure against two diamond plates to create these smaller, more flexible nano wires. Electrons going through the wires will now have a shorter distance to travel, making for smaller, more powerful electronics.
You produce the device much faster, efficient, and cleaner.
It took Dr. Hongyu Fan at the Sandia National Laboratories 4 years to perfect it. He says because you can use it to make wires fit almost any shape or size, the technology has almost endless applications. It could even be used for things like chemical sensors, lasers, and antennas. It could even make some of the everyday devices we use, like our cell phones, smaller and more powerful. Fan says it's cheaper than using the standard chemical approach to produce those nano wires today. He says his production process is much shorter because you can avoid some of the steps.
So unlike the chemistry way, so you have to make them in solution and then separate them, clean them, and then put it into a device and integrate them. So, but in this case, you do it in one shot, everything clean and fast.
Reporting from the Sandia National Laboratories, Mike Springer, KOAT Action 7 News.
Fan says he is looking for a developer to mass produce the product. He says once they find one, it could be a few years away from commercial production.
New development.